in a straight line, but about 50 miles high in our atmosphere, there's an electrified layer called the ionosphere that reflects radio waves, making it possible to bounce from around the Earth. Suddenly, a bright flare occurs on the sun. First, the ultraviolet waves disrupt the ionosphere, but radio engineers are working on the ball. SID means a sudden ionospheric disturbance, which is unpredictable. But usually in a matter of minutes, the ionospheric layer reforms again.
Another song you thought you'd never hear again. This is The Vault.